This is Matthew Morales with Quiet Mind Yoga, and I am here for your 7 p.m. Central Standard Time gentle yoga flow. Get yourselves prepared, whatever that looks like for you today. So obviously a mat if you have one. If you have any props, grab those too. Maybe a blanket that you have around the house, a pillow that you have around the house, or a sofa cushion. Maybe you have yoga blocks or yoga strap or a belt strap. Anything you think that might help today, it will be more of a gentle flow, maybe even not flowing at certain points and simply holding the poses for a good amount of time. So get yourself situated, get yourself something to drink, turn down the lights if you want, just a relaxing environment for you tonight. I'm going to continue doing that on my end. I'm going to light some candles, some incense, and then we will start here in about 2 to 3 minutes. Also, if there is anything specific you want to work on tonight, let me know. Leave me a comment and I will incorporate that into tonight's class. Alrighty, we're going to start here in just a moment. I don't see anything specific yet that y'all want to work on, but if you have something, let me know. Sunday, Tuesday, and Thursday, we will not have any class. I am just taking some time for myself, so this will be our last class until then. Hello, Natalia. Start in a seated position today, so go ahead and start getting yourself set up. You can have a prop underneath you, such as a pillow or a blanket or even a block if you'd like. And if you did, I apologize. I did not see it on the feed. So we are going to go ahead and move forward. It is more of a gentle class today. So approach everything tonight with a little bit more ease. The point of tonight is not to be so forceful. I don't necessarily want you to take it it to your maximum every single pose, every single time. Be more gentle. Of course, if there are times where you feel like you need to take yourself a little bit beyond your maximum, by all means do so. But don't feel like you have to tonight. So get yourself situated in a cross-legged seated position on your mat. And if crossing your legs doesn't feel good to you right now, maybe you straighten them out, maybe you sit on a chair, maybe you sit on a sofa, whatever it is you need. This moment. center, plant the right hand by your side again, but this time take it back a little bit more at an angle, left arm up. This time you're gonna fold over that right leg. Just as much as you can. Again, make sure that left sit bone is staying grounded down. Breathe into the hips and into the lower back here. Two more breaths.
Left.
exactly as it is. It's not going to change. But I want you to bring your right hand to the right side of your chest. So your right elbow is reaching up towards the sky. The right palm is pushing down into the earth. While you're here, you're going to keep the left side of your head on the mat. Start to push into that right hand and take the right leg back behind you. So now you're on the left side of the body. And we're tapping into that left shoulder. Maybe the right foot taps back behind you. Maybe not. Too far, too quickly. I know this may not feel so gentle, but it's a nice stretch of the body. One more breath here. And exhale, slowly come back onto your belly. We're going to switch sides. So take your right arm into cactus, making that 90 degree angle, right side of the head down onto the earth. Left hand by your chest, push into the left hand, coming onto your right side, tap the left foot back. Now take note, if this is a little too intense for you, straighten that right arm forward. You don't have to have it bend. Two more breaths on this side. take the right arm threaded underneath the left, right side of the head onto the earth. I'm going to go ahead and use the block again on this side. Keeping the left knee glued down, start to reach that left arm up and back behind you. If you have somebody around you that might be willing to help, you can always have them gently draw that left arm away from you, taking you deeper into the twist. Making sure you're grabbing the muscle and not the joint. Last one. And right foot, heel toe it over until it's in line exactly with the left knee. So foot and knee are in one line. Straighten that right leg out. Come onto the pinky edge of the right foot. My right hip is shooting back as I'm lengthening forward through my spine. I feel that tapping into my IT band here. Keep opening the heart forward. Big breaths into whatever tension you might be feeling. With the breath, wherever your mind is wanting to take you, let those thoughts go. Stay here. One more big breath. Inhale, we come back forward, bend into the right knee. Exhale, right foot all the way out towards the edge of the mat. Take your right arm, bring it on the inside of that right leg. Now, lizard pose. You can shift that left knee back a little bit more if you need to. You have a couple options. You can stay here if this is enough for you. Maybe you want to walk your hands out in front of you as far as your body will allow you. Lengthen through the spine. Maybe if you want a little bit more of a challenge, you can even floss the hips here. You have to pick up that back knee. Now, for me today, I'm not flossing my hips. I'm just going to stay here. You can drop the forearms as well if you'd like. Three more big breaths. Thank you. onto your heels so you can watch me for just a moment. I'm gonna have you face one edge of the mat. I'm gonna go to the right, so I'm gonna face the right completely. Now it's working here for your knees to be able to stay on the mat because we're gonna go into frogs. What I'm gonna do from here is I'm gonna set myself up just like a little bed here, using a pillow. And like if you don't have it, that is a-okay. So I'm in 4 points while I'm here. You can go ahead and start to join me now. And I'm gonna start to walk my think about pushing yourself in this pose to go deeper. Let gravity again do the work and take you down. But if you feel like you really need to open the hips, you need to go with a little more force, by all means do so. This is your practice.
Make your moment is nothing to be doing, no one to talk to. Simply allow yourself to rest. Thank you. yourself for being exactly as you are in this moment, not who you think you should be or who you need to be, but who you are right now. Give yourself love. As you're ready, start to press your way up into a seated meditation pose facing your device. And we'll meet with our eyes closed and hands at heart center in prayer posture. We'll seal off tonight's practice with one clearing breath, followed by an om. Everyone, inhale deeply. Open the mouth, exhale it out. Inhale for om. The light in me honors and sees the light in each of you. From my heart and home to yours, namaste. Alrighty, y'all. That was our gentle, maybe didn't feel so gentle, yoga flow for tonight. Thank you, as always, for joining me and for giving yourselves this beautiful gift of yoga. It's always an honor and a pleasure. Enjoy the rest of your night. Enjoy this next week. I will not be doing live videos this next week. I am taking time for myself. But if you need to take time for yourself and do some yoga, I have many, many videos on my Facebook or YouTube channel. You can find my YouTube channel by going through my Instagram or maybe just searching Quiet Mind Yoga on there. But utilize it as much as you need. Again, thank you for joining, and much love to all of you.